house had been closed up and had become unclean because of the evil king who had reigned before. And Hezekiah did what was good and upright and faithful before Jehovah his God. Hezekiah took steps which issued in restoring the house of God which was in Jerusalem.